Mai is half human and half fish imprisoned in a water tank. In order for her eldest grandson to become a mermaid to keep her company, she plucked a pile of eye droppings out of her eyes. Using her magic powers, she transformed the droppings into a yellow pearl from 100 meters away. She punched the pearl into her grandson's head. The grandson grew a purple fish tail. Lest her son and daughter-in-law find out that her grandson had become a mermaid, the grandmother immediately cast a spell to cover her grandson with a quilt to hide him. The careless parents did not notice the child's abnormality. This gave the wicked grandmother an opportunity to take advantage of the situation. She wanted to eat the little fish in order to return to her normal form. The grandmother had just closed the door with her fish tail. There was a sharp knock on the door behind her. It was her daughter-in-law who had come back. She was surprised to see water stains snaking all over the floor. By now, her mother-in-law had flown up the wall, but her daughter-in-law's two eyes were probably used to catch her breath. She didn't even notice her mother-in-law, who was so conspicuous. She just took one look at the child and went out. The